Hello everyone, today we are talking about the battle rope. Why we use the battle rope? Most of the cardio workout you do related to your lower body. But the battle rope, you can do the cardio, the hip training for your upper body. It's work on your legs, it's work on your chest, it's work on your shoulders, also your arms. You can do most of the things. You can do